So today, we'll use the grid and map function to work on the top brands. First, let's create a new component. So open your code editor, open components and home. Under home, create a new file called topbrands.js. To create a functional component, add function top brands. Inside return, add a div tag with the text top brands. Then export default top brands. Now let's import this component under pages and home.js. So on top, import top brands. Then at the bottom, use top brands element. Let's check the preview. We can see top brands. It means our component is working. Now go back to top brands, add s2 tag and add a title called top brands. Then in div, add a class called block and products. Now looking at this design, we need a grid component. So open AntDesign website, click components and grid, click responsive and show code. Copy the import of row and col and paste them at the very top. After this s2 tag, add a row element and inside row add col element. In row, add a gutter with the value 24. Then in col, in small device, add a grid value of 6. Inside col element, add a div tag with a class called content. Inside this div, add another div with a class called image, and we will add our image in img tag. To get the source of the image, we will be using products data. It has key and image properties. To access this data, we need to use map function inside this row element. So add products.map. We can then access product. Inside return, add this col element. Now to access the image, we need src attribute. Then we can use product dot image. In the alt attribute, let's just add the text product. Then finally in the col element, add key attribute and add product dot key. Let's take the preview. And we can see top brands. If you compare it with the design, it is looking exactly the same. Great. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.